let's go to nine.
Now Yeon Choi has had a good couple of days. She's at 5 under par for the week, 1 under for the day. This is her approach to the par 5 ninth, her final hole. And she gets the bounce just right there, and a good chance for birdie for Na Yeon. And that's a good way to finish for Na Yeon Choi, and she is in the hunt to win for the first time since last year. Best finish of the season was tied for fourth in Singapore. As you can see, she's a couple of shots back.